Should people who use food benefits from the federal government be able to use them to buy hot prepared food? Right now, they cannot. But Congress is thinking about changing that. Mauro joining us now to explain. Matt?
Erica, this would be a huge change for people who get SNAP benefits. That's a supplemental nutrition assistance program, what used to be called food stamps. For the most part, they cannot use the federal benefits to buy most ready-to-eat meals. But the Hot Foods Act would change all that. This affects a lot of people, 42 million across the country and more than 570,000 here in Colorado. This is what the Hot Foods Act would let them buy at grocery stores: cold prepared foods, heated foods, and hot meals. These are things like rotisserie chicken, soup, and much more. The Hot Foods Act is a bipartisan plan spearheaded by Colorado Senator Michael Bennett and supported by many, including Hunger Free Colorado. They say it could especially help people who can't physically cook, don't have kitchens, and families who don't have time to make healthy food.
For certain households, this might be their best bet at a balanced meal. So for example, maybe an older adult who might struggle to prepare their own food, this might be the most cost-effective way of getting a balanced, nourishing meal.
If Congress approves the Hot Foods Act, it'll become part of the massive farm bill. Congress has to vote on that before sometime next September. Erica?